This is Sway.
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 In the morning.
In the morning.
In the morning.
Shake your body.
Wake your fuck ass up. That
crust out your eyes.
Chris Webby said, man, Sway, I came prepared today, man. I said, you sure? He said, yeah, man, I got to come. I knew I was going to have to come up here and represent, right? I'm paraphrasing, but that's how you felt, right?
Yeah, more or less. You know, I come up here and I've gone off the top several times, so I maybe came with a couple verses this time exclusively for you.
Oh.
It's an offering of bars.
It's a four-year anniversary verse right here, courtesy of Chris Webby. Yo, Wanda, drop a beat on him.
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey. Webby. Yeah. Check. I'm independent, got no one I need an answer to. Just got off the road with Tech and Nina, sipping Caribou. Living like a pirate, so don't let me make them cannons shoot. I can't be touched, like I be rocking a mask and Crash Bandicoot. Like a marsupial, I fill up my pouch and it's stupid full of the weed and a couple of beautiful women that Webby consider recruitable. Booty is suitable and she got monstrous breasts. Says she got shit to get off of her chest. Let's start with the bra, then roll up the weed. This pot that I get is Indominus Rex. And that's a hybrid, purple with the violet. Smoking till I'm sweating on my eyelids. I did rhyme to beats, got up in the driver's seat quietly. Now I'm pulling up, you hear them tires squeak. Walter with that science beat, kill it when it's time to speak. Me to ripping microphones is like Carmen Sandiego to hide and seek. I run my lane, you can't even jog, buddy. Like Lil Terrio doing cross country. And then I kill him. Spark the coals and I grill them and hit them with precision, regardless of poor vision. I just put them contacts in. Time to work, y'all. Coming at you like a vortex nerf ball. Villain is killing this. Chris is just really a fucking professional rapper. Killing opponents, leaving them domeless. Vein popping out of my neck like disaster. Flick of the wrist, simple and quick. Dipping the whip with a chick. How could you be any sicker than Chris? Riddle me this. Now I got them birds chirping like A-Town. My track's on and they play loud. Never been a type to lay down. I get on up like James Brown. Mask on me like Bane now. Gotham City, my playing ground. Got fans from the east to the west coast and they got rep though, spreading my name round. So I am sorry, I've been rhyming bar since I was watching Barney. Now I'm eating rappers. Dinner party, nah, diner party. Pardon me, baby, the kid's gnarly. Now this ninja's rolling through Beverly Hills, sparking with Chris Farley. Got a Barbie in my muscle car. Bad pussy, Uncle Scar. Here on Sway, no, we don't play. Yeah, I'm always showing up with a ton of bars. No Xanax in my handbag, just headphones and a composition. Rock and roll to the reggae shit, then I'm throwing down trap like I'm lobster fishing. Got a lot of styles, better stop and listen. In the top division, now I got him wishing that I fall off like base jump hobbyists. It's obvious that y'all ain't stopping Christian. Bebop, Rocksteady, and Shredder combined. Webby's already ahead of my time. Shredder competitors deadly as ever with rhetoric that could just sever your spine. Spit wordy and sick nerdy. Still the undisputed best in the burbs, hands down. 6:30, and I be drinking till all of my shit's blurry. I'm a veteran, earning my stripes. Trill Murray,
Chris Webby! Gunshot!
You know, a little something.
Anniversary flow.
I got another one for you if you want.
Oh!
You got another one?
I got you, man. What you think?
He got options.
Anniversary flow.
It's the anniversary, right?
Want to drop a beat on him.
I've been dope since pterodactyls still patrol the skies. My dick is cobra size, and that's without a fucking boner, guys. No disguise, I'm a demon and so evil. In a gold regal, driving it slower than old people. I'm clever as ever, so get it together. Dropping gems like Aladdin in that tiger head in the desert. I'll fucking shatter your confidence, give you skeleton tremors, and go to war with anyone who says that they're better. Go get my scimitar and disassemble you. Every damn appendage, what you think that GC head would do? Post it up to Vimeo, shit'll rack up hella views. And ice will tweet me like, you should join us, bro. I'm telling you, I will R. Kelly you. Pissing on the world like it's my urinal. Swerving like I'm Hunter S. Thompson in the convertible. In bat country, a rap junkie who flows surgical. Baddest white boy you've seen up close and personal. Webby rocks. If you don't think so, then you only see the half of it like Fetty Wap. Venomous is Eddie Brock. Rap until they tell me stop. Rolling with a bitty like I'm Ellen with my foot on the pedal up in the Chevy drop. Ripping verses, then I'm spitting the chorus. Smoking cannabis until my fucking vision's distorted. So much weed, my pockets look like a coniferous forest. I'm driving slow, yeah, I'm rolling in my whip like a tortoise. And my crib is a fortress of solitude with a popping view. For real, no longer living at my mama's do. Back at school, always talking back just like a cockatoo. Sat in detention with my CD player bumping Chronic 2. Now we made it up from Lunchables to bowls of lobster stew. Melanaise, piccata, marsala, and trays of pasta too. Doing what I got to do, aiming for the top of you. Lyrical bullets shooting quicker than all your choppers do. Bang.
There it is.
Tell me something. Let me tell you something.
I want to hear this.
Chris Webby is the first MC to come up here and rock in our fifth year of Sway in the Morning Shade 4-5.
That's fucking awesome.
This is our four-year anniversary flow. And he just set the bar for you, whack rappers. I hate your motherfucking ass. I swear I do. You know why?
Get him.
You know why?
Get him.
Because you don't practice.
Get him.
You got to practice, man.
You don't write.
Get him.
You don't take it seriously. You ain't seriously invested. You're a parasite.
Get him.
Your customer.
Get him, Sway.
Your weight.
Get him.
Because you hold down the culture.
Blah!
We trying to push it forward.
Elevation.
We trying to do
elevation.
What Chris Webby Blah! Is doing.
Thank you.
J. Monique, go
yes,
get
sir.
A drink and Blah! Ask yourself this question. Are you ready to come up here?
Get him.
And if you ain't sure, beyond a reasonable doubt, then stay your ass home.
Blah!
You whack rappers.
Blah!
See ya.
I hate you.
Blah!
Got the A&R room up next. I appreciate that. Chris
Webby,
ladies
dope.
And gentlemen.
That was dope.
Man, matter of fact, let's go
Thank
into
you.
A song, man. You got a song featuring Sap, right?
Yes, who produced the whole project. He produced the entire thing. The story behind it, real briefly, is I was down in Miami after Chemically Imbalanced, after the tour, just kind of partying, chilling. Sap tweeted me like, yo, let's get back to work. I was like, all right. One thing led to another. He's down there. We're recording. And then we have an EP in 8 days, a 10-track EP after drinking a bottle of Jameson every night. This is what we got.
Explain to people who Sap is, though.
Sap is a very dope producer. I mean, he first really got on the radar with Donald Trump from Mac Miller, has since done Celebration for Game and worked with artists from Kendrick to Tyga and far beyond.
Far beyond. I used to love that Donald Trump.
Chris Webby, too.
Okay, Chris Webby. Okay.
He's worked with him.
All right. All right. This song is called What You Need, featuring Sap and Stacey Michelle.
And Stacey Michelle, we met through someone, and she ended up hanging out every night and just vibing out with us. We initially recruited her for this song, but she just hung out.
And she hung out.
Vibed out and got her on some background vocals on some other hooks.
That's a smart girl.
Yeah. It was just a creative session, man. It was beautiful.
All right.
Yeah.
Here it is. What
Let's
you
go.
Need. Get this off the. Pick up the project, too. Chris Webby, J. Monique, feature, produced by Sap. Sway in the Morning.
It's Sway in the Morning. Only on Shade 45.